Georgia versus Clemson today. We played the second half like I said we would. Clemson was up 28-0. Got down to 34-35 Georgia. Clemson roared back, scored with a couple minutes to go up six. And then Georgia had to go down the field to score and make the extra point to win the game with just a couple seconds on the clock. So that's what happened. Georgia won 42-41 in a barn burner.